What's up, people? Welcome back to this lovely Saturday morning. Finally, after March, I'm actually going out on a long, nice ride. But mind you, the COVID situation is still not out, so we all are taking our necessary safety measures. This is only a small trail. It is not much. Hi, bro. Let's go. It's only a small trail. It's about a 20 kilometers ride, and just a few of us, not many people, maintaining proper social distancing. We have the Arogya Setu app downloaded. We have sanitizers with us. Our masks are on, and that's why the muffled voice. So we are right now headed towards Palleji toll gate, which is our first meetup point. And from the Palleji toll gate, we head on to the trails. I'm super stoked. I'm using my 2014 Classic 350 Ash White, which was my DIY project. In case if you've missed out on the DIY session, it's on the i-link above. Do have a look. So guys, we're finally here at the first meetup point. This is Palleji toll gate in the outskirts of Bengaluru. So now we are heading 45 kilometers towards the outskirts. And the first place that we will actually be heading to is Hirehalli. So now we are off to the second trail. We'll be crossing a village, and then after the second trail, we guys would actually be going for breakfast. Let's go! Okay, this is really nice. Look at this place. Look at this place. Seems to be a crossing which is stuck up. time for me to close the visor because lots of plants. This is super nice. I mean, I really love it. Here there is a hilltop. If I vaguely remember, I had come here once before, and I think it's just like the end on top. There's nothing much. Oh no, we went up there. Some thick vegetation. I mean, I couldn't stop then, sorry guys. Some lovely thick vegetation that we went through, and also there was like a very precarious place where we kind of had to, you know, ride in a small track. Regrouping one was done. Now we are heading into loose sand area. Like I mentioned, don't apply the front brakes and don't hold the handles stiff. That's what happens. rocks. Okay, so major downhill. Oh Lord, that was beautiful. This road is beautiful. The only thing that's sort of acting up are my brakes. Worst part is, you see this mud which is on the road, that basically the rear wheel kind of skids a lot with that. And yeah, if you are again stiff on your handlebars, look at this. So if you're stiff on your handlebars, it's gonna twist and turn and then it's gonna fall. Dusty roads, dusty roads. A quick drinks break. Lovely off-roading. So guys, the day was done. It kind of started raining, but yeah, overall it was a brilliant experience. Baby handled really well. And now we are just headed back home. Beautiful highway to ride on, just to have a leisure ride. Made some nice friends. You know what, this baby might get a little more modified. So that was it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please do give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more such amazing content. And guys, we are here back at home finally after a long day. And yeah, let me just show you the state of my bike. This would be the state of my bike after the entire event.